sun is shining. Birds are singing. Beautiful sky. Hey! Spiky's coat is shining as well. I want to talk to you about a very much gentleman type of dog. This is the Weimaraner. The Weimaraner was developed as a hunting type of dog for the noble class. They selected dogs after a while that had this gray color, which is currently very sought after. And often the gray is a dilution of black. I think in the Weimaraner it comes from a different source. Also, the Weimaraner has very light eyes, which you also often see in dogs with dilution, for example, red nose. Pit bulls also have often very light eyes, and also their nose pigment is a little bit less. The Weimaraner often has still good pigmentation of the nose. Also, the Weimaraner is a dog that is both athletic, big and strong, and has a nice gait. It's a dog that looks a little bit like if you would cross a Rhodesian Ridgeback, which is a little bit more bulky than the Weimaraner, with a Dalmatian, which is a little bit less bulky than the Weimaraner, you would get a dog like the Weimaraner. Weimaraner is a gun dog for people who want to shoot their wild. He has quite good tracking ability. He's also very fast. A good nose. He can also do the things that a pointer does. Only like a jack of all trades. And nothing really very good, but can be used for all kinds of purposes. Whereas, for example, this little guy is just an earth terrier, which is very good at working on the ground, but not so good, for example, as a pointer. I saw him point me towards a wild a few times, but yeah, that's just a glitch, I think. And this is also a dog that sometimes is used for other rodents or just vermin control. For example, even as big as hawks, but normally foxes and badgers on the ground. And also in some geographies for raccoon and raccoon dog. So and also nutria and of course rats, like all terriers, they can be good at destroying rats. Just release this little guy. Snap it on. Wachten. That's what they like most. Also, Weimaraner is quite a sportive type of dog that can also be your running companion. Los. The funny thing is that, hey, Los. Funny thing about Weimaraners is that they serve a dual purpose. So they are not only hunting dogs, but they are also dogs that can guard the house to a degree. Los. Hey, Los. Los. Wat ze wachten. To a certain degree. So it can even have some similar attributes as, for example, the Rhodesian Ridgeback, who is also a hunting dog in its core, but also used for guarding the premises. Also, for example, another German breed, the Drahthai, the German Drahthai, is also a hunting dog from its primary stop life, but it's also used for guarding the house a little bit. So no, not a specialist, just a jack of all trades. Spikey! Dat is braaf.
Hey.
Hoi, los?
Nou is het al goed, hè? Hoe is hij?
11 maanden.
Oh.
Los. Wacht, hè?
Netjes,
hè? Hij vindt de bal leuk, hè? Dat scheelt.
Ja, oké. Okay.
Hé?
Normaal gezien is het kokkies en snoepjes en nou hij heeft een balletje.
Ja, zij heeft een balletje. Hoi, hoi.
Hoi.
Dankjewel, altijd leuk om je te zien. Zo, so, that's something to take into consideration, eh? If you want, for example, a dog that can be sportive, good with children, good with the family. Los can have a deterring factor for those that see quite a big dog without looking vicious or all the other traits. I saw some people give the Weimaraner the cut of the tail that is often used. Also in its original state, but also crop their ears, and then it looks quite a bit like a Doberman Pinscher. Doberman Pinscher without the cropping of the tail and the ears are also looking a lot more friendly. But the Weimaraner doesn't have that black and tan marking and just the gray markings, which show you a bigger dog, because the black, also with this little guy, the black slims the dog down so that the dog looks a little bit less big, whereas the tan los highlights some parts. Los, los do highlight some parts, but the gray gets a lot of light in and works in all kinds of conditions. Even the snow, you see still quite a big dog, whereas a totally white dog you cannot see that much. Los? Goed zo. Goed zo! And the Weimaraner just can also be like a low-key guard dog, because it's not normally a dog that is bent. I don't know any geography where they say, okay, it's an Los dangerous type of dog. So you can have a dog that still has the ability to be guarding. You can also train your Weimaraner to be a guard dog. And it will be the dog that is able to watch. It also has a powerful bark, like most hunting breeds have. It's more of a hound type of hunting breed, not so much a catch dog. So also don't expect a very courageous dog out of a Weimaraner. But it's still quite good for being a hunting breed. They're also not as strong and determined as, for example, the Rhodesian Ridgeback that I mentioned before is. But they do fine. They're not a specialist, but they are good for all kinds of purposes. And even if you want to track some blood trails or do some other tracking, perhaps you will find your Weimaraner can still do some of that work without being really good at anything. But a nice all-rounder is also a nice thing to have. Also the hips are quite okay for such a big breed, but it's recommended that you get them from tested pens. All the bigger dogs in particular need to have good hips. Good to Spikey. Need to have good hips, otherwise they can be a failure. Because when you don't have any hip clearance, it's very hard. Goed zo! Hij heeft hem al. Kom maar! Goed zo! Dat is een flinke jongen. That's a big boy. Los. Goed zo. Because without good hips, you don't have anything. You can better be a smaller type of dog with good hips than a bigger type of dogs who have bad hips, because you cannot put power down. You just have a big dog that cannot handle himself that well. Also, Weimaraner is quite a fast dog. It's not the fastest breed, but it is a very fast dog. I think it's almost as fast as the Marine Wise, which is more of a working type of wheat, so that says quite a bit. Even wachten, Spikey. It's quite a bit, yeah, yeah. Zoek, zoek, zoek. Tell him to search. But he doesn't have that much of a good nose. Just have to track it down with his eyes, I think. There's some prickly. Good sir! Hey. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him! Good sir! And Weimaraner is a friendly type of dog. It's not vicious, it's nothing. Not overly overly alert. It's not nervous type of dog, which makes a good solid first time dog. They can be quite dominant, especially if you have a male. But it's a nice type of dog without being of the war type of dogs or the Bull and Terrier types of dogs that have my so Molosses and Bull and Terriers are often very, very relaxed, and I really like that, but have an on and off switch. So relax in the house and a lot more. Wacht, comes a moped. I don't want you to run over a little guy. Have a very relaxed state, but can also be very strong and determined, which is very nice to have. But for a hunting type of breed, this is also a gorgeous dog to look at if you're into the aesthetics of a dog breed. This could be very nice. Also a lot of band dog breeders that are breeding Neapolitan Mastiffs to pit bulls to bring with a neo band dog type of dog. We're aiming for this rich gray tint, which looks the part, and also those nice light eyes. Yeah, they just light up the room, so to say. Good sir. And now about this little guy. This is, as I mentioned, it is a Patterdale Terrier, so a very small hunting type of breed, a terrier type. Terrier comes from Terra, so going to Earth. This is a dog that is more of a catch dog. Hey, that's not. Awesome.
Is
het? Dat is niet leuk.
Nee, hè? Ja, mijn man komt ook zo aan, dus vervelend, hè?
Ja, ik snap het niet.
Nee, ik wil erom.
Los?
Ja, haalde me in.
Soms doen ze gekke dingen, hè?
Ah, nee, ik wil erom. Ja, je weet het maar nooit, hè?
Weet je ook niet, maar dat is jouw man?
Thuis
nog. Nou, dan bent u weer veilig.
Ja,
wens u een fijne dag. Hoi, hoi. Zo, this is a type of dog that is used to catch. Not so much a baying type, but baying is barking towards the prey and keeping it locked by barking. This is a dog that can bay a little bit, also that sort of mixed Patterdale, mixed fell type of terriers. But normally it just engages and hits its prey up, especially the foxes, just gets them and sticks to them like glue. Plus, it's also used by some as a dog on hogs, so wild swines and also feral pigs. Especially on the little ones, it's a perfect type of dog, they say, because it does little damage. So it keeps the little piglets with the not adult piglets at their place by holding it, and then the hunter can catch it and tie it down, and then they can feed it more and use it at a later stage, whereas the big ones are often killed at spots if they also use it for the flesh. This is a nice type for that. Weimaraner is currently not that much used as a hunting dog anymore. It still has some traits. Also the breed association are still quite active in giving it the stimuli that they need. for hunting, but also some guard work, which is nice. Always nice to see that some enthusiasts still work their dogs and give it something to do, even if other breeds have exceeded it by a big margin. Yes, good. So that woman came to me because she said that the guy on the moped turned around when he saw her and kept following her and said therefore she sought some protection with us. So because if you have this big kind of protection dog like this little terrier, nothing could happen, eh? And then her husband came and she was free to be released again, so that was fine. I hope you enjoyed the video. I wish you all the best and take care.